Tesla sold record levels of cars in December, with 70,847 vehicles made in Shanghai. This was the highest monthly rate since Tesla started manufacturing in Shanghai and represented almost 3 times the amount recorded in the same month in 2020. Sales were also 34% higher than November's sales. The last monthly record for Tesla was in October,